To me, the way to get close to myself is to understand the world in which I'm living in. To understand the people around me, and through them and through those places, I want to get closer to myself.
Hi, I'm Mayank, Austen, Soofi. People know me as the Delhi Walla. My blog is like a flowing river, you know? It's about hundreds of people, hundreds of places, and it's a never-ending river, you know? I write about people who are not common, you know? I write about uncommon people. Everyone living in a big city is an uncommon person.
Sir, ek photo khich lo glass ka. Ye glass bahut acha lag raha hai.
Glass bahut acha lag raha hai.
Aise hi acha lag raha hai. Aise hi acha lag raha hai. Aise. Wow. Really beautiful. Thank you, sir. Wow. This ketli bhi achhi lag rahi hai. Nahi, anda hata diye, sir. Anda hata. Thank you, sir.
I'm walking all the day, meeting people, meeting strangers, stopping at places, writing about them, taking photos.
Hello, sir. Ek photo le lo?
Nahi,
nahi le sakte.
Le lo yaar.
Lene dijiye na, sir.
Le lete tujhe kya?
Acha lag raha hai scene. Aap tino dost baithe hue hain. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
I want to be a Proust, you know. Proust wrote a novel, 7-volume novel, millions of words, about Paris of a particular time. And I think now we have crossed all those years and the idea of multi-volume novel has changed, you know. Like, there are other ways of weaving the texture of a world, of a city. And I think I'm doing that.